First thing is to clear the breach point. Clear any immediate threats. Clear your corner. Move to a position of domination, which is a position of control somewhere down the wall. And then overlapping fields of fire. Then we have to communicate who are the people that are inside there and how are we going to deal with them.